Do you like cheese? Of course you do. The legendary Egyptian beauty Cleopatra used to bath in the milk this cheese is made from. And today the cheese costs an extravagant 1000 euros per kilogram or $600 per pound. As a cheese lover, you gotta know about the most expensive cheese in the world. Good day, kings. In this video, we will tell you everything about the most expensive cheese in the world. If you enjoy the video, don't forget to hit the like button and subscribe to our channel to become an actual king. Trust me, it works. The most expensive cheese in the world is Poulet cheese, which costs 1000 euros per kilogram or $600 per pound. That's crazy expensive, right? What is it that makes this cheese so expensive? Poulet cheese is created from the milk of the so-called Balkan donkeys, which are a very rare breed that is smaller and weaker than other donkeys. In fact, the Balkan donkey is so rare that there is only a herd of 300 to 500 of them living in the Časavica Nature Reserve in Vojvodina, Serbia. By the way, this corner of Europe is a great travel destination, especially the national parks and the beaches at the Adria are breathtaking and not quite as expensive as more famous travel regions. Anyway, even though the 300 to 500 donkeys are milked exclusively by hand 3 times a day, every one of them only produces 0.2 liters of milk per day. 1 liter of this milk already costs an impressive 40 euros, and since you need 25 liters to create 1 kilogram of Poulet cheese, this puts its price at 1000 euros. Oh, and the name for the donkey cheese comes from the Serbian word for donkey foal, which is Poulet. If this cheese is a tad bit expensive to you, stay with us until the end. We will present some other very special brands of cheese later in the video. Since Časavica is apparently the only donkey cheese production facility in the world, the technology, the ingredients, and the exact procedure of the production process are all kept secret by the producers. Due to this, a lot of businessmen and rich people have shown great interest in this very expensive cheese. In December 2012, tennis legend Novak Djokovic acquired the rights to the entire production of 2013 to be able to exclusively offer it in his restaurant chain. But how does it actually taste? Connoisseurs of cheese compare Poulet cheese to the Spanish Manchego cheese, though the Poulet's taste is supposedly even richer and stronger. So if you want to taste the cheaper alternative, you can get a pound or 0.5 kilogram of Manchego cheese on Amazon for just $23. The texture of Poulet cheese is white and very crumbly and soft. Another plus to its very special taste is that Poulet cheese, or generally donkey milk, is extremely healthy. You know the Egyptian beauty Cleopatra, right? As a short reminder, this very special woman co-ruled ancient Egypt for 3 centuries and seduced the legendary Julius Caesar, who was probably the most powerful man on earth at the time. According to legends, the secret of Cleopatra's beauty was that she regularly bathed in donkey milk. Thanks to this legend, the Časavica Reserve also sells a soap that is made from donkey milk. If you want to be as beautiful as Cleopatra, you should probably try to get some of that. Furthermore, donkey milk only has 1% fat compared to cow milk's 3.5%, and donkey milk contains 60 times as much vitamin C as normal cow milk. Milk of the Balkan donkey has been used as an immunity booster in the Balkans since ancient times. According to one farmer working at the Časavica donkey farms, just 1 glass of this very special donkey milk is enough to relieve asthma, bronchitis and skin diseases, though we would take this claim with a grain of salt. Anyway, the many myths surrounding this extravagant milk probably add to the crazy price tag of the Poulet cheese. Even if you are willing to pay the money for some of this very special donkey milk or for the Poulet cheese, acquiring it is rather complicated. According to several different sources, the only way to get hold of the product is by buying it at the Časavica National Park in Serbia. I guess you are already thinking about planning a trip to Serbia right after you are done with this video, right? If this is too expensive or complicated to you, what alternatives are there to the very expensive and hard to obtain Poulet cheese? The world's second most expensive cheese is moose cheese from Sweden. This cheese is produced at the Moose House or Elk House farm in Bjurholm, Sweden, and it comes in 4 different types: white mold cheese, creamy blue cheese, dried blue cheese, and feta cheese. The top seller is the feta cheese, which has a very tangy and creamy paste. This cheese only costs 850 euros per kilogram or $455 per pound and is exclusively sold at the farm where it is produced. Since traveling to Serbia or Sweden is currently very hard, I also want to present you with a more reasonable alternative. The Beto Storico from Italy only costs a measly 300 euros per kilogram or $160 per pound and it can be ordered online. The taste of this cheese is sweet and very delicate, with a more intense aroma as the cheese matures. It can mature for more than 10 years. The Beto Storico's paste is crumbly and the strong flavor has elements of fruit and dried flowers. If you want to go for the full experience, you should enjoy the Beto Storico with a glass of Italian red wine. There are several more kinds of very expensive special cheese, but I think I will stay with the ordinary supermarket cheese. After all, a true king would rather invest his money into assets that gain value in the future than into luxury items, right? Are there any other luxury items you would want to know more about? Feel free to let us know. We might make a video about it. If you enjoyed the video, don't forget to hit the like button and subscribe to our channel to become an actual king. Trust me, it works. Also, tell us in the comments about the best cheese you have ever eaten. For me, it's probably a good old French camembert.